Good morning, students. In last period, we will see the point comparison of two numbers and rounding and international place value chart. In this period, we will see the point rounding of larger number. In this point, in previous class, we have learned rounding up to the nearest tens, hundreds, and thousands. Now it's time to extend the rule of rounding up to the nearest 10,000, lakhs, 10 lakhs and so on. In first point is rounding up to the nearest 10,000. First one is rounding up. To nearest 10,000. Rounding up to the nearest 10,000. Then in this point, our example is, for example, example is round of the following to the nearest round of the following round of the following to nearest 10,000 to nearest 10,000. Round up the following numbers to the nearest 10,000. First one is 5, 8, 9, 2, 7. Then round up this number in nearest 10,000. Then To solve this example, we will use three steps. First step is solution. Place the number in the respective place value column. Place number in respective. Place the number in respective place value column. Step first is place the number in the respective place value column. Then step second is, step two is, take the digits in thousands place. Check digits in thousands place if it is equal to 5, it is equal to 5 or more than 5 or more than 5 More than 5, then the digit at the 10,000 place is, then digit at 10,000 place divided by 1. Increment by 1 and remaining digits are 0 and remaining digits are 0. Our first step is place the number in the respective place value column. Step second is check whether the in thousands place if it is equal to 5 or more than 5, then digit at 10,000 place increased by 1 is increased by 1 and remaining digits are 0. Then third step is check in 1,000 place it is less than 5, digit at 10,000 place is remain same and remaining digits are 0. Then using these three steps we will find round up to the given number. Then the given number is 5, 8, 9, 2, 7. Second number is 5, 3, 9, 2, 7. In place value chart, this is 10,000s. 8 is in 1,000. 9 is in 100. 2 is in tens place and 7 is in ones place. Then 5 is in 10,000s place. In step our first step second is check whether the thousands place is equal to 5 or greater than 5. Then the digit in 10,000s place increased by 1 and remaining places are 0. Then in this number in thousands place is 8. Then 8 is greater than 5. Then in 10,000s place is increased by 1 and remaining digits are 0. Then round up to the given number. 5 is increased by 1, that is 5 plus 1, 6, and remaining digits are 0. Then in second example, 5 is in 10,000s place, 3 is in 1,000s place, 9 is in 100s place, 2 is in 10s place and 7 is in 1s place. Let's check whether then we will find round up to the nearest 10,000. Let's check whether in 1,000s place is less than 5 or greater than 5. Then in this number, in 1,000s place the number is 3, that is less than 5. Then step 3 says that step 3 states that in 1,000s place number 1,000s place digit is less than 5. Then in 10,000s place is remain same and remaining digits are 0. Then it is remain same and remaining digits are 0. Then rounding up to the nearest 10,000 is 50,000. And in this number rounding up to the nearest 10,000 is 60,000. Then in this way we will find our next point, rounding up to the nearest lakhs. Our second point is Whoa. Second point is rounding up. To nearest legs, rounding up to the nearest legs. Then we will see the example. Example first is in similar way. There are three steps. First step is place the number in the given number in the place the given number in the place value chart. Second step is the digit in we have to find rounding off to the nearest legs. Then we consider at digit at 10,000 place. Then the digit in 10,000 place is equal to 5 or greater than 5. Then in lakhs place increased by 1 and remaining digits are 0. And step 3 is at 10,000 place digit is less than 5. Then in 10,000 place digits is less than 5, then in lakhs place the digit is remains same and remaining digits are 0. In this way we solve the example. Then round off for the following round of the following round of the following to nearest legs. Round of the following to the nearest legs. Then first number is 3, 6, 7, 3, 9, 8. Then this is in lakhs place. This is in 10,000 place. This is in thousands place. This is in hundreds place. This is tens place. This is 8th place. Then place in place value chart. Then compare the. We will find round off to the nearest legs. Then we compare. Firstly we compare 10,000 place. In 10,000 place number is 6. That is greater than 5. Then increase by 1 in lakhs place. And remaining digits are 0. Then it is increased by 1, that is 3 plus 1 is 4. Then remaining digits are 0. That is remaining digits are digit at 10,000 place is 6. That is 6 is greater than 5. So 3 is changed by 1, that is other digits remains becomes 0. Then rounded out to the rounded number is 4 lakh. Then second number is 7, 4, 3, 8, 5, 6. Then this is lakhs place. This is 10,000 place. This is thousands place. This is hundreds place. This is tens place. And last one is ones place. Place the given digits in place value chart. Then consider the 10,000th place. The 10,000th place number is 4, that is less than 5. Then save the place digit in lakhs place, that is 7 is remains same and remaining digits are 0. Then rounded number is, it is remains same and remaining digits are 0. The rounded number is 7 lakh. In this way we saw the examples of rounded off to the nearest lakhs. Then exercise 1.5. Question 1 is, round off to the nearest tens. Round off to nearest tens. Round off to the nearest tens. Then first number is 38. Then round off to the nearest tens. We consider firstly this is tens place and this is ones place. Then we consider ones place, that is 8. The 8 is greater than 5. Then we use step second. The number is equal to 5 or greater than 5. Then mean tens place increased by 1 and remaining digits in here 0. That is 3 is increased by 1, that is 4, and remaining digit is 0. Then rounded number is 40. Then second example is 2, 5, 6. This is in place value. This number is place value of digit 2 is, digit 2 is in hundreds place, this is tens place and 6 is 1's place. Then we consider this is 3 digit number. Then we consider, we will find rounded to the nearest tens. Then we consider, we find rounded to the nearest tens. Then we consider in ones place. Then ones place number is 6, that is 6 is greater than 5. Then we add 1 to the tens place and remaining digits are 0. Then the rounded number is, then rounded number is, our second example is, sorry, our second example is 2, 5, 6. Then we consider in tens place. This is in hundreds place. This is tens. This is ones. Then in tens place, the number is 5. Then rule second says that the number is equal to 5 or greater than 5. Then we, rule second says that we change hundreds plus as 1 and remaining digits are 0. Then add 1 to the hundreds place, then this is 2 plus 1 as 3 and remaining digits are 0. The rounded number is 300. In this way solve other examples. Our next question is, round of numbers. Question second is, round of numbers. Round of numbers to nearest legs. First number is 2, 6, 7, 9, 5, 3. Then in place value chart, the digits of each place value chart, 2 is a lakhs place, 6 is a 10,000s place, 7 is a 1,000s place, 9 is in 100s place, 5 is in 10s place, and 3 is in 1s place. Then round out to the numbers to the nearest lakh. Then we consider to find rounded number, we consider 10,000s place. In 10,000s place, step second says that the number in 10, the digit in 10,000s place is equal to 5 or greater than 5, then add 1 to the lakhs place and remaining digits are 0. Then add 1 to the lakhs place, that is 2 plus 1 is 3, and remaining places are, remaining digits are 0. Then rounded number is 3 lakh. In this way, we solve all examples of exercise 1.5. In next period, we will see our next point, Roman numerals. This is last point in this chapter. Then we will see this in next period. Okay, thank you.